gotta be getting close to it. Oh, there it is. That's what we gotta fight. Is that what you call him? Oh, that's me.
Menelaus's boat. What's going on?
Thor's door is open. I think they're still a scorpion. That is that scorpion. We might as well go in and fight it. I don't see what's stopping us. And there was a damn pop-pop tree right there. Pop-pop tree, my bad.
Menelaus isn't with you.
We got separated. Why?
It's strange. I encountered another version of myself. A warrior who looked just like me.
What are you talking about?
You are not welcome here.
What was that?
Huh. Some beast too scared to even show itself. That's what. Now, where did it go? I want myself a real fight. Good luck to you, Sargon. Try not to go mad.
Don't make it as quite as easy as the demo. But... Something else gotta be over here. So much fun.
Menelaus, you're alive.
And that amazes you somehow?
I found your boat.
Different possibilities, all unfolding at the same time. It may be worrisome, but at least I know my bow is in good hands.
Anahita is taking Hassan to the top of the citadel.
Right. To the Simorgh Gate. Before I forget, my bow serves a dual purpose. You may want to take another look. I'll meet you up there.
Look at the chopper.
Thank you.
Timing. Rare metal plate. Rare metal. Pillbush tent. It must be for when we unlock the forge. They suggested that dodge instead of a slide. That was stupid. I should have never came this way.
Thank you.
get back.
Hey there, Sargon of the Immortals.
Faraba, were you here waiting for me?
The world does not revolve around you, young man.
That's my Maman Bozorg. I just know you'll want to visit her shop from time to time. Hi, Sargon.
Welcome.
A mortal, one who searches for something out of reach, beyond control. Who do you serve, I wonder?
You know about me.
I turn my eye to the human world when I choose.
I'm Sargon. I serve Persia as one of the immortals.
Immortals, you say? Interesting. Well, immortal, you stand before a true immortal. Kahiva, goddess and blacksmith to the gods.
I'm trying.
I've forged their greatest weapons.
Have you forged weapons for mortals?
I've served mortals from time to time. King Darius's sword was some of my finest work. Few other mortals are worthy.
I had no idea that in Mount Carth, gods and goddesses walked among humans.
It was so. The curse altered everything. Some gods disappeared into other strands of destiny. But I remain. I'm one of the lucky ones. My forge protected me from the winds of time. Either way, nothing feels the same now.
Would you forge for a mortal again?
For a few time crystals, we might come to an agreement. Understand this. Even in the skewed reach of time, a mortal's life is insignificant. Welcome. Do you wish something forged?
Collect time crystals from a distance. Slightly decrease the power of melee attacks.
Welcome. I doubt a mortal has seen such a forge as mine.
I have not. But my blades, Kais and Layla, have never failed me.
Over flame and heat, this forge channels my Athra. Such an energy is what shapes the strongest of weapons. Believe me, mortal, when I say the forge speaks to me. My forge senses the glow of Athra within everything. It tells me of an awe with ancient power that calls out. Will you find it? Return, if...
I'm gonna leave that alone for right now.